swept away, swept away. I'm cornered in the cold where you left me. Left again, left again.
Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to stream number 2, where we're gonna do some off-roading, my friends. Alright, we're gonna do some pretty cool stuff. I've actually got 2 vehicles in today's episode because I thought I'll mix it up. Normally I only show 1 vehicle, but I thought why not? We'll check out 2. Because 2's better than a price of 1, you know what I'm saying? You know, if there's a deal that is 2 for 1, I'm all over it, dude. 2 for 1 is great. So, we're going to be looking at 2 off-roading vehicles, I suppose. 2 beasts. One is the Ford Raptor. And the other is the Range Rover. And we'll see which one does better, you know what I'm saying? We'll see which one does better. But let's just jump into the game, guys. How are you guys doing, by the way? Hopefully, you're going to have a good time, my friends. I'm looking forward to it. It should be pretty interesting, you know what I'm saying? It should be pretty cool, my friend. Watching in a shower. Okay. I can respect that. That's pretty cool. That's pretty good, my friend. Enjoy your shower. Hey, how you doing, buddies? Austin, welcome, dude. Niall. Havoc. Can I pucks vlog? What does that mean? Can you pucks vlog? Do you mean like make vlog? I'm not very good. I would be a terrible vlogger. I think I'd be horrible. I'd be the worst vlogger in the world, my friend. Is the stream just starting? Yes. Stream is just starting, my friend. As you can see, I'm launching the game. So we're literally just getting into this baby, you know what I'm saying? What vehicle would you want to see first, guys? I'm good, Philip. How are you, dude? Watching from a turtle. Nice. What vehicle first, guys? The Raptor or the Range Rover, guys? What vehicle first? Let me know. Let me know in the chat, guys. Let's get a bit of spam going. Let's get a little bit of spam. Hey, I'm good. I'm good, Ramiro. How are you, buddy? Michael, I'm good as well, buddy. Welcome. Have I tried anal? Got him. I don't know. Why don't you ask your mom? Oh, shots fired. Bang, bang, bang. Don't worry. It's just a joke. It's just a... Please, sir. Please. Please, sir. Don't... Please, sir. Do not hurt me. Alright, let's see. So some of you guys are spamming. Do the Ford, Raptor. Raptor. Lamborghini. Well, that's not really the foreign vehicle. Alright. Sounds good, dudes. Let's do Raptor first, then. That's A-okay with me. We can do Raptor first. I'm down with that, dudes. I am down with the Raptor first. Let me just freeze the time so we don't have to fuck around with that. And then let's change the radio station as well, so it's disabled. There we go. Alright, so let's spawn it in. So the Raptor is called, I'm pretty sure, to spawn the Raptor in, it's the Rebel. There we go. Alright, look at this beast. I feel like we need to change the color. I feel like we need to change the color ASAP. What do you think? The color's a little bit odd. It's not bad, I suppose, right? But I feel like... I feel like we could have a better color. You know? Maybe... Let's have a look. Maybe like lime for some reason. I'm feeling a lime green on this thing. I don't know if that's gonna look nice though. Chrome looks pretty strange. Maybe like a lime green. So, yeah, that kind of suits it. I don't know if anybody else feels this way. I kind of like it. I do. With the lime green, I feel like it kind of suits it. The F-150, dude. So we're gonna see how well this thing goes. We're gonna see how well this thing does, I suppose, you know what I'm saying? Do you guys like the lime green, or do you think no? What do you think? What do you think? I kind of like it. I like the lime green for some reason on this. Normally, it's a bit of a revolting color, I'm not gonna lie. Excuse me, sir. Get out of the road. Wait, what? How the fuck did I hit the dog? I didn't hit him. I was, like, nowhere near him. Weird. So let's do some tests with this thing. I wonder what's going to be better, guys. What do you think, the Raptor or the Range Rover? I mean, both of these vehicles are pretty cool. Both of these vehicles... Oh, God. There's a... I need to go all the way around. God damn it, dude. And then when I'm going to bring Pedro back. Pedro. Well, I don't know. I haven't spoke to Pedro anytime recently. He's still in jail, I think, as far as I last spoke to him. Ooh, Jesus Christ, look at that. We just got some crazy air there, dude. Can we get up down this way? Wait a minute, I don't think we can get up this way. That looks a little bit steep. Anyway, let's try this. Why not? Oh, come on, Raptor. Ooh. Ooh, we're getting effed up down here, dude. We're getting effed up. Looks a little bit too steep for the Raptor, maybe. Or maybe we can find a way around here somewhere that we can kind of go up. Maybe like down here. This looks like a decent challenge. Ooh. Styling it. We just styled on these boys. That's pretty cool. Play more GTA 4. Yeah, dude, I'll play some more GTA 4. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. GTA 4 will be coming. It will be... I haven't played some in a little while, so we'll definitely get into GTA 4. For sure, dude, for sure. No, don't you worry. Don't you worry. Can we make it down here? I think it'll be fine, right? Look at this. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Just slide it down. Nice and easy. There we go. Look at that. Oh, perfect, my friend. Perfect. So I think the first test, let's go. Let's go to the swamp area. I feel like that's going to be a good first test. So maybe let's go over to there. We're going to take like the off-road roads, the backsides. Does that sound kind of weird? We're going to take like the these type of roads. This is what I mean, my friends. We're going to take this. Whew. Some I said it was driving really smooth and then I crashed. Oh my god, what the hell happened to the front of the car? That was really... What the hell? Look at that. Why is it so weird? Do you see that? The whole thing is like shaking. What the hell? That is so weird. Should we do... Actually, should we open up all the vehicle doors? Let's have a look. So if we open up all the doors, right? I wonder what all the doors will open. So all doors. Here we go. We can take a nice little examination, dude. Let's have a look. How's that? Oh, the engine's empty. What? Because how does the engine work? Okay. So we've got an invisible engine, which is cool, my friends. Very, very cool. Interesting. No engine in this. So the Raptor runs on air. I wonder what the fuel is, you know? Probably pretty good, my friends. But yeah, that's interesting. There's no actual engine in this, so that's kind of strange. A little bit annoying, I suppose. But as long as it's closed, it doesn't look that bad. You know, if we close the car, you can see it looks okay. It doesn't look too bad. I don't know. It's not the worst thing in the world, even though it doesn't have an engine in it. It's still okay. As long as you don't open it, it should be fine. But as soon as you kind of open the trunk, the engine, you're going to see that there's no engine in it, and then you're going to be like, what the fuck? That's a little bit strange, I suppose. But it's okay. It's okay. We'll manage it. We'll manage it. You know what I'm saying? It runs off liberal tears. Goodness. Shots fired already, dude. Shots fired. How much did you miss? Not much, dude. We just started, pretty much, and I crashed already. We've been live for about, like, 10 minutes or something like that, if even that, so you haven't missed much, dude, at all. How good did... I don't think I've ever actually seen a Raptor in real life. I don't think I've ever seen the F-150. Is it a popular pickup truck, guys, in America? Is it a popular one to my American viewers? How popular is this? Like, is the Raptor a good one? Is the Raptor a good one or not? Because I always liked it, because I feel like the kind of like design of it's pretty cool. Like, it's a nice car. I like the front of it. Like, the grill looks really cool. I've always liked that, but I don't really know how good it is, because we don't ever really see them in England, or maybe in the Europe as well, to be fair. I don't think these are very popular in Europe. I think these might be just like American exclusives, mate. I don't know. I'm probably talking out my ass. It probably isn't just American exclusive, but they're not very popular. Oh, shows I lost control. Watch out, watch out. Oh, I just like sideswiped some bitches. Sorry, girls. Accidents happen, dude. Accidents happen. So, you guys are saying that, yeah, they do actually have apparent... Oh, so they're really good, so that's good. Yes, I have one. Hey, nice. Nice, dude. What color do you have it? It's decent, just looks cool. It is one of the nicer pickup trucks. I definitely give it that. It is one of the nicer ones. It's definitely one of the nicer ones. Like, the rims and everything's pretty cool. Like, the bodywork looks quite nice. The interior doesn't look too bad as well. I mean, we can't really see all of it, but it doesn't look bad. This one actually doesn't look like it has a central GPS kind of screen, if that makes sense. Oh, no, actually, it probably has one. No, actually, I don't know. Does it? No, it doesn't look like it. So, it doesn't have, like, GPS and all that stuff. It's okay. I mean, you don't have to have it, right? I think this, I don't know what year this is. I think this is maybe 2013 one. So it's not the brand new one. Maybe the brand new one looks completely different, but I like the rims. The rims are good on this thing. So I definitely feel that, like, the styling is good for the Raptor, you know? Definitely good. Drive on Mount Chiliad, I will do, dude. I will do. I'm not American, though. I'm a Eastern European boy. I come from a place called Latvia, my friend. Hey, Alana, it's me again. Say something to me. That's such a...
Hey, hello, my friend. It is me, Alanip. I am saying something to you, my friend.
It's 2012. Ah, okay. I thought it was the 13 one. Is there a big update between the new ones and the older ones? What's the changes? How is it, like, really kind of like quite big changes, or just like a little bit of a facelift, if you know what I mean? The new one looks sick and it has a GPS thingy. Ah, okay. I need to have a look at... Hey, look, there's one parked over here, actually. Look at this, dudes. Let's have a look. There's one parked over here. It's the... Wait, no, there's actually two... No, what the fuck? Three of them. There's three of them parked up here. Let's have a look. There's three of them just parked up here, just chilling. So we've got a few colors here. So we've got this one, like the orange. What would you call this? Is this brown or orange? I'd say this is like... Is this brown or orange? That might be brown more than orange. I don't know. What color is this? What would you call this color? Or is it more orange? Then we got the lime. We got the kind of like silver or maybe white. No, actually gray. That's gray. I'm a retard. And then we got this cool kind of red one, which looks pretty cool. I like the red one. We got all the badges and stuff. Raptor SVT. So that's pretty cool. I like the ad. The car definitely looks nice. It's got all the badges and everything. It's a 6.2 litre. Holy shit. My car in real life only is a 2 litre. And this is a 6.2. Jesus Christ, my friend. I'm just going to take this one. I'm going to take this one first. Oh my god. Sorry, is this your car? Sorry, dude. It's mine now. You can take the green one. Take the green one. We're just going to swap cars for a little bit. I need to do some off-road testing, my friend. Here we go. Let's go down here, dude. Poo color. Tan. Okay, that could work. Tan. Yeah. I see the tan one. I see the tan one. I could get behind the tan one. It's an interesting color, isn't it? I don't know. Poo one sounds so horrible, though. For some reason, my game seems like it's a bit laggy. It's like... Hey, man. Thank you.
Sap him new.
Dude. That's... Hey, thanks for the 10 bucks, man. I appreciate it, buddy. I couldn't see what the name was. I don't know if I was gonna say that right. Let me just get my thingy up so I can give you a nice little shout out. Give me a second here, guys. Appreciate it though, dude. Appreciate it a lot. So let me have a look, because I couldn't read it out properly. SDK Tech HD, dude. Welcome, buddy. Welcome. What an entrance, my friend. What an entrance. If you're new around here, if you're new around these ends, my friend. All right, let's get back into it. So let's have a look how good it is at mud. We're gonna check this out. How good it is at mud. I'm really surprised how freaking big the engine is, because like I said, my real vehicle in real life, like I drive a car in real life. The first vehicle I drove was a 1.6. That was my first car, and my new car, which is if you're wondering, I have an Audi A5. It's a 2 litre. And this thing is a 6. Jesus Christ. That's crazy, dude. It's doing pretty well, actually. Like, in this water, it seems like it'd be quite well. Like, I imagine the Raptor... Oh, shit, that looks deep, dude. Oh, no, it's good. It's good. It's good. I always... Oh, crap. Okay. It didn't do that great because we crashed. We crashed, my friend. It's not too bad, though. It's not too bad. I imagine this actually be pretty good at off-roading, right? Pickup trucks are normally really good at off-roading. At least I think they would be. Obviously, I've never driven one in real life, so I don't really know how good it is. But if we pull up somewhere down here by the side, and we try out the
Land Rover, right? Let's have a look what the difference is. So this is the Raptor, right? Let's spawn in. Let's spawn... Jeez!
SKRT.
Jesus Christ, dude, you just... SKRT. 25... Dude! What the fuck, my friend? Thanks, man. That's a crazy amount. That's like the most I think I've had so far in a donation. $25. Damn, Daniel. Dropping the big balls here tonight, aren't you? God damn. But thanks again, man. That's very kind of you. Very kind of you, sir. Let's check out the second vehicle of today's show. As we were going to check out this Range Rover. Alright, so the size difference is similar, right? They're both kind of big vehicles. Let's open up all the doors in this, actually, so we can have a nice little check. Nice little door check. If you open up all the doors, right? Here we go. This one has tons of doors. Well, and it has an engine, which is nice. So, guys, let me know which one you actually like better. But I'm telling you what, this Range Rover is pretty fancy. I mean, look, it's got wood there. Very fancy. Like, it's got TVs in the back. Nice big boot. Look, it's got TVs in... Look what they're playing on the TV. I don't know if you can see that, guys. I don't know if you can see that, but they're playing... freaking GTA 5. Yeah, man, just got paid five... Hey, nice, dude. Thanks for the donation, dude. I appreciate it, man. They're playing some GTA 5 by the looks of things, but what are they playing on? I can't tell unless they're watching a video, right? Because I can't see, like, a console anyway. Do you guys see a console or anything? They must just be playing a video or something like that. Right, because I can't see anything that they're playing there. Pretty cool. But this one has an engine, which is nice. So, I like that. Look at that. There's actually an engine in this thing. And this thing is pretty nice. But, what do you think is going to be better? My character just fell over. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Okay. So, guys, what do you think would be better? Do you think the Raptor would outperform the Range Rover? This is the, if you're wondering, it's the Vogue. I don't know what the difference is. I mean, there's Vogue and there's another one. There's a few of the actual different... Jesus
Christ. SKRT.
What the fuck, dude? Wow. What the fuck? Dude, you're donating too much, my friend. Jesus Christ. 50 smackaroo, 50 fat ones. Damn. Thank you very much, my friend. Wow. I appreciate it, thank you, but I just feel like it's too much donations, but I appreciate it, my friend. Alright, need to get back into the game of games, you know, that kind of like threw me off. I'm like, damn, 50 smackaroonies. I appreciate it, though, thank you. So, let's test this, how well the Range Rover is going to do in the swamp. I mean, I guess one thing, the actual Raptor disappeared. One thing I felt like the Raptor was a bit higher off the ground. I guess we can check that out once we have both of them next to each other. But I definitely feel like the Range Rover is lower to the ground and the wheels are smaller on the Range Rover. So, I think the, I went a little bit too deep, my friends. Shit. Oh, fuck, I lost the brain. Oh, God. Well, rest in pepperonis. That one's gone. Holy crap. How do you donate? Link is in the description, guys, if you want to do the donation thing. If you do it, make sure you write a message or something like that. SDK... Tech has been crazy, man. He's donated crazy amount of money. But thank you very much. But if you guys do want to do it, link is in the description if you want to donate. I appreciate anybody that does. So let's spawn in it again, because we fucked up a little bit. I lost the freaking Range Rover. I've lost it. That didn't really go that well. I completely wiped it in the water there. What do you think is a good color for the Range Rover? I mean, this one's kind of nice, right? This one's not too bad. Maybe like a matte or something like that, like a baller color. Maybe like gold or something. That could work. Metallic. I feel like matte colors would be nice on this, maybe. Right? Maybe like red. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Interesting. What about like the metals and stuff? Like here we go, like pure gold. I mean, that looked pretty cool. You know what I'm saying? It looks quite nice. I mean, we can't change the roof. I don't think for some reason we can't edit the roof color. It has to be black. Like we can't seem to, it doesn't, secondary color doesn't do anything. So the actual roof has to be black. But what do you think with the gold? What do you think? I feel like it could, well, the inside view is pretty crazy. It's like really weird. Like the interior is really strange. Like it's like really low pixel. Or is it just me? Or does this feel really low pixel, kind of like Minecrafty? But anyway, let's have a look how good this thing is off-road. So we could go to Mount Chiliad, maybe, see how well this thing will do. It's fairly fast, right? It's not bad. It's not a bad vehicle. I don't know if I like it better than a Raptor, actually. The Raptor kind of grew on me. I did like the way the Raptor looked. I did like it. Guys, you know what we haven't done, actually? We haven't done a cheeky like spike, my friends, okay? Let's get a like spike. First like spike of the stream. We haven't done a like spike, so here we go, guys. Everybody, 1, 2, 3. Kapuya. Everybody in chat, click that like button, guys. I appreciate the love and support. If you haven't already, make sure you spam some hashtag like in the chat, guys. I appreciate the love and support. I really do. So let's... I lost control there. Jesus.
Hey, you are awesome. Could you follow my Instagram at anthonis_photography2016?
Hey, man. Thanks, Anthony. I don't have... Sadly, I don't have Instagram. So I couldn't do it. But hey, to people viewing, have a look at Anthony. Definitely, dude. I don't have a personal Instagram. A few people have asked me, what's my Instagram? Or do I have Instagram? And I don't really have one. The only stuff I have is a Facebook, Twitter, and that is it, I think. That is it, yeah, I think that's it. Hey, man, thanks for the likes, boys. Appreciate it. I'm just driving to the mountain at the moment, Mount Chiliad. Actually, I'm kind of on the wrong side of it. I should have stayed left. The Vogue's fast, though. I wonder if it's faster than the Raptor. Does anybody know what the 0-60 is on the Raptor? Or actually, what's the brake horsepower on the Raptor? I'm sure somebody will know. I'm positive somebody will know, because I reckon it's probably like 400 something, easy. You know what I mean? 400 brake horsepower. Oh, dude, look at that drift. That was pretty cool. That went pretty well. That was really good. Drift went very good. I do drift very fast. Drift car very first. Ooh, overtake that tractor. That was a bit dangerous. Dude, look at the drift. Oh no, too much drift. Too much drift. Too much drift. It's... That is not Philip. That is not the horsepower of the Raptor, my friends. It can't be. It just can't be, dude. 455? Jesus. 455? God damn. God damn. That's twice as powerful as my car. Wait, is that twice? Yeah, that is. I mean, my car is maybe like 180? 180 or so? It's not... Is that 470? Alright, so people saying like 455, 477. All right, so it's at least like 400. It nearly is twice as fast. Nearly three times as fast as my actual car in real life. Let's see if we can tackle this. This looks a bit challenging. I don't know if we can do this, but let's give it a go. Put it into off-roading mode, my friend, and let's see. Let's take it up to the base. Use the monster truck bus. I think I did it already, didn't I? Did I not cover the monster truck bus? I mean, an off-roading video. Oh god, this looks. Why we do? Actually, wow, we did it. It's doing pretty well. It's doing pretty well at the moment. I mean, I don't know if there's a dead end here. Okay, it looks like. Okay, what do I do now? There's a dead end here. Wait, do I go back down or do I try? Actually, this thing's actually really freaking good. Wow. Oh no, here we go. I think we reached the limit. I think we reached the limit. I guess back we go. Back we go, my friends. The Range Rover SVR has around 500. Yeah, the SVR version is crazy. That's like a whole. The SVR version of the Range Rover is actually really nice. I like it. It's like a sport. No, it's like a supercar. It's like a supercar Range Rover. I don't even know how to describe it. A supercar. It's crazy. It really is. The SVR Range Rover does look really nice. I've seen some really cool videos of it and like people drive it around and stuff, and it does sound and look actually really nice. I was actually when about 6 months ago or something, when I was buying my current car, I was looking at what's my car in real life. Audi A5. I have an Audi A5 in real life. So when I was looking at buying my car, right, so I was looking at a few cars to buy, and I actually kind of like the Range Rover. What was it called? Dude, was it Evoque? Range Rover Evoque? I don't know if that's what it was called. What's the kind of smaller Range Rover? Do you know what I mean? What's the smaller one? Like, it's like a kind of coupe version of the Range Rover. I was looking at maybe getting that, but in the end I didn't go for that. I can't remember what it was called though. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure somebody will know. Super luxury family SUV. That is pretty much it. I drive a G-Wagon. Whew. Fancy, dude. Those things look pretty lethal. Alright, here we go. We're gonna just climb this baby. See if we can make it to the top. If it was Evoque, I was right, yes. Evoque is the croc of Rome. Is it really? Is it that bad or something? It's not that bad, is it? I thought it actually looked quite nice. Oh god. Oh god, I read the chat and I was lost. Okay. Can we save this? Can we save this? Please. Oh no. Oh, I fucked up, guys. I was reading the chat and I have just wiped. Oh no. I'm back where I start. Oh, Jesus. Okay. This is, guys, I was trying to read a chat and I've had a bit of a crash. When I say a bit of a crash, I freaking totaled this vehicle. Well, let's spawn in the Raptor. Let's see how well the Raptor would do. Jesus, that went well. That went well. Okay, I think it was called, is it Rebel? There we go. There we go. Back with the Raptor boys. Let's see how well this thing will do with Man Chiliad. I mean, it'll probably destroy it because it's freaking getting some speed here already. That didn't go well. I was trying to read the you fucking deer. I'm trying to read the chat. I'm driving on the mountain. It's kind of difficult when you're reading the chat. So deer, don't. Great. I've hit killed two deer in the space of 2 seconds. That's not very good. Poor Range Rover, I know, dude. I didn't mean to, it was an accident. I promise. I promise I was trying to read the chat. It's dangerous, dude. How late am I? Ah, dude, don't worry, you're not too late. At least you're here, right? You made it in the end, my friend. You made it in the end. Alright, let's keep her moving. Play BMG Drive. Yes, I need to play some more, dude. I do need to play some more. Alden, welcome, buddy. How you doing, dude?
I know, I killed two deers. I feel pretty bad about that. I mean, look, there's a bit of blood on there from the deer as well. It kind of ran into my vehicle. They kind of ran into the vehicle. It wasn't my fault, dude. It wasn't. It's a complete accident, I promise. Well, let's try to go up. We're making some good progress. We're making some good progress. Here we go. Get up here. Nice. Hey, what's up, Caleb? How you doing, dude? And, radio and TV? Nah, man. You're not late. You're not late, my friend. No, don't. Did you see that thing just ran into my car? I was trying to go around it, and it ran into my car. I didn't even try to run it over. The animals are stupid. They're like suicidal, man. They want me to kill them or something. Imagine explaining that to the officer. Well, officer, the people ran into my car. It wasn't my fault that I hit them. They ran into it. I actually got this, like, vehicle dash camera. You know, like the dash videos where you see, like, the crazy driving? I need to set it up yet. Maybe I should make some, like, driving vlogs or something. I don't know if everybody actually would want to watch them or something. Also, I don't think that you can use that camera for, like, a driving vlog. But maybe I should get, like, a GoPro or something. But yeah, anyway, I got this, like, camera for Christmas that I need to set up. So maybe I'll be, like, I'll pull up the video of, like, something crazy will happen. You know, some, like, driver has a crazy crash or something. And then I'll upload it on the YouTubes. You know what I'm saying? And be like, look at this crazy crash. Like, you always see, like, the Russian dash cameras. You know, like, the Russian drivers, like, I think every single one of them has a dash camera. But they're actually quite popular now to have the dash camera, because it helps to prove if you're innocent in a crash or something. So they're actually really useful in that sense. I don't know why I haven't set it up yet. I got it for Christmas, but I've yet to connect it up. Alright, boys, we made it. We did pretty well. This is no challenge. I mean, no difficult job for the Raptor. The Raptor just destroyed it. I definitely feel like the Raptor would be better at off-roading. I just think... guys, alright. Let's have a little bit of... I'm going to park down here. Okay, I'm going to park this baby down here. Alright. And then, I want vlogs. I think I'd be really terrible with vlogging. I don't know. Maybe if I give it a go, I wouldn't be as bad. But I just don't know if I'd be good. Alright, so let's park these things up together and let's have a little bit of a talk about in the chat, guys. Let's have a bit of a vote. Alright, guys. Let me know in the chat. Spam it away. When I say spam, I want you to spam it away, right? What do you think is gonna be better? The Ford Raptor or the Range Rover in an off-road race? What do you think would be better? I'm gonna definitely go with the Raptor, personally. Right, here's why. One, look at the tire difference. Massive tires. Compared to, I mean, they're still pretty big tires, but look at those. Those are like tractor tires or something. I mean, yeah, great. They're good tires, big tires. But look at the size of those. Like, what are those, dude? They're massive. Second, I feel like this vehicle would be more powerful. Like, it just looks bigger as well. It just looks more chunkier. It probably would do better. And that's probably my reasons to it. It just looks like it's got bigger springs as well, you know, like suspension. So that's why I'm gonna go with the Raptor. I feel like it looks like a lot of you guys are actually going with the Raptor as well, the Ford Raptor. Yeah, it looks like undeniably the Ford Raptor has won. Definitely. I don't think I've seen one Range Rover. Oh, got a Range Rover. Okay, got a few Range Rovers. We got a few Range Rovers, but I'm going to go with the Raptor, dude. I feel like the Raptor for me... I mean, the Range Rovers are pretty good off-roading. I don't think they're bad at all. But the Raptor just seems a little bit better. I think it looks nicer as well than the Range Rover. At least this model of the Raptor that I have, I feel like looks nicer than that Range Rover. But I'm sure some people actually really like those Range Rovers. Because you always get people that are like massive certain car fans. Can I fit through here? Oh god, El Chapo, can I fit through here? Come on, man.
Go over it. Oh no,
I fucked up. No, we're okay, I think.
Jesus.
Alright, that worked. Kind of. I'm going down here, dude. I'm going down here. Here we go. Both. Yeah, that'll be good. I mean, I'd be happy with either of those cars. If I had the choice between either of those cars to have or own in real life, I'd be happy with both of them. I'd be fine, dude. I'd be like, you know, whatever one works good, I'm happy with whatever one I can get. But guys, let's get a like spike going. Second like spike of the stream. Guys, are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Here we go, guys. Click that like button. Kapuya, everybody in chat. Let's get a bit of a like spike going. I appreciate all of the support. If you haven't already, make sure you spam away in the chat with a bit of a like spike. And we should go off-road with this thing. Let's see if we can... Have I broken both of the lights? I think I have. Let's fix that. There we go. Let's go down this way. This way looks like a little path down here. Let's see if we can go this way. So, guys, make sure you hit the like button. I appreciate all of the support. It does help my channel grow. I appreciate it, boys. I really do. So, let's follow this path. Actually, the path ends here by the looks of things. Maybe down here. This is dangerous, dude. Can I make it down there? Let's try, dude. Range Rover. Oh, really, Sebastian? I mean, I think the Range Rover will be really good. I think the Range Rover would be... Shit. I think... Oh, God. My car's stuck. Uh-oh. I was trying to read the chat, and I crashed. Crap. Let's go up here. I definitely think Range Rover would be a good off-roading car. I'm not saying, like, it's bad or anything at all. Alright, let's... Oh, God. This is too dangerous! Oh, I fucked up now. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, God, this is not going to go good. Oh, we landed that. Okay, here we go. Let's make the... Oh, fuck, dude. No, rest in peace, Raptor. Rest in peace, my friend. I think I screwed myself here. That didn't really go to plan. Oh my god, look at the damage on this thing. Wait till you see the damage. This thing has sustained some serious damage. Alright, let me get down to the ground if I can. Okay, I think we're gonna make it. Because it's kind of like straightforward here. Alright, here we go. Yay, we made it! Well, wasn't that lovely, my friends? Wasn't that lovely? But you can see the damage on the thing. It's like, well, it's pretty much, it's wrecked. I wrecked it, which went well. Shit, son. Run away, nobody saw. Nobody saw nothing, my friends. Nobody saw nothing, okay? Should we see Raptor versus Train? Who'd win? Who's gonna win this battle between Raptor versus Train? Okay, we've got the grey one. We've got the grey version. This one looks pretty nice. I like the grey one. It's pretty cool. Let's see. Who's going to win this battle, dudes? I mean, it's probably going to be the Train, let's be honest. But, what's the harm in trying, right? What's the harm in trying? I'm sure we're going to get some cool damage at the end of it. Like, we're going to get some serious damage, so it's not going to be a bad thing. Definitely not going to be a bad thing getting some nice damage on the car. See how well it, you know, see how well it handles. Thomas, there you go, buddy. Welcome to the stream. That was my dream car. What the fuck? I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry, man. It's okay. Look, I got a new one. A nice grey one. Let me know what you think. What colour would you have it? What colour would you take a car, dude? It's okay. Here we go. Train? Alright. Come on, bring it, dude. 1v1 train. Is the train anywhere near me? Maybe I should wait down here. Let's wait for the train. Oh god, that's bright. Okay, let's wait for the train. I'm gonna wait for the train to arrive and then we're just gonna go head first, you know what I'm saying? Jaden, I feel you, buddy. I feel you. I wish real life... Oh, shit, drain! I wish real life had mods as well. I feel you, dude. Here we go. Oh, crap. Okay. That hasn't ended up well. That did not go well for me. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Okay, well... Let's investigate the damage, dude. That seemed pretty serious, so here we go. Okay, the damage after a fight with a train seems pretty severe. Holy cow, dude. Damn, Daniel. Look at this thing. The whole back of it is crumpled. Wow, it looks like Godzilla. It looks like Hulk punched it or something. Look at all the wheels busted. I mean, this is pretty much unrepairable, I think, at this point. Look at the front of it. It's pretty much crumpled as well. Jesus, look at it. It's all, like, messed up the interior as well. It's all, like, fucked up. Whoa, that was some serious damage. Let's try the Range Rover. Let's see what damage that would get from the train. So let's try this. Let's see if this would do any better versus the train. Here we go. Oh, great. I've already damaged it. Let's fix it before the train gets here so we can actually see what the damage the train got. Let's see. Who's going to come out better? The Range Rover or the Raptor? I mean, the Raptor got pretty messed up, let's be honest. He got quite messed up. So let's see how this is going to go. The Range Rover. I feel like maybe... The Range Rover is going to be a little bit worse because it has more doors and stuff, so more stuff can break. But I guess there's only one way to find out, you know what I mean? Here we go, train, baby. Let's go for it. And... Oh. Okay, I didn't... Okay, well, that was a clear answer on who did a little bit worse. Really? That thing exploded? I didn't think that was gonna happen. Shit, dude. You better have insurance. Well, I definitely better have insurance for that. How the hell am I gonna explain that to the wife and kids? Jesus. That didn't go well. That did not go to plan, dude. Oh, God. That's like, what, like, my fifth... No, that's gonna be, like, the fourth Range Rover I've wrecked now. How did you install mods? If you want to have a look, Jaden, I recommend having a look on YouTube. Just Google, YouTube, how to install mods in GTA 5, and you'll have a lot of really, really good detailed videos of how to do it. That's my top tip, dude. If you want to know how to install, like, you know, let's say, how to install mods in GTA 5, YouTube it, and you'll have plenty of very helpful tutorials of how to do it. And they're going to be, like, voiced and step-by-step. Really good. Really good stuff on there. Game over for the Range Rover, indeed. I mean, I like it. It's not a bad car. What do you think, guys? Do you like this, or do you not like it? I mean, just look-wise, what do you think? I mean, I like the lights. If we turn them on, they're not too bad. It looks good. It's like a family car, I suppose, right? It's like take the kids to school type of car. Should we do this? All right, let's do this jump, dudes. Let's see. Let's YOLO this, baby. Let's YOLO this, my friends. Okay, here we go. Let's give it a go. Bada bing, bada boom. Let's try to make this. Oh no, this went bad. That went bad. Hey, fuck this shit. Oh. Ouch. Well, we're still driving. We're still driving. Let's see if we can make it across this river. Go, 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 go. Ooh, just about. Just about, dude. Look at the damage. I've lost the door as well. Shit. I shouldn't have done that. I should not have done that, my friend. the Range Rover in real life is better. Yeah, I think it probably is, to be fair. The Range Rover is really good. I definitely know it's a good car. I've watched videos. I mean, for example, if you watch Top Gear, you know, they always said really good stuff about the Range Rover. Like, it's really good. It was the best, like, off-roading vehicle. So, I definitely know that it's a good vehicle for sure, dude. He is indeed, Chris. He did give me... He did some crazy donations, my friend. SDK Tech did some crazy donations. Just came out of nowhere, dude. He just came out of nowhere and just dropped a big ball sack. And I was just like, well, goddamn. Well, goddamn. What a kind man. Very kind. I need turtle shell instead of insurance card. Yeah. Luckily, I've never really had anything to do, like, a crazy crash or anything in real life that I need insurance for. So hopefully I'll never have to do that in real life, you know, because that'd suck. That'd suck, like, you know, having a crash or something like that. I'd be pretty sad, I think. Also, it's, like, super expensive, like, in England. Everything to do with a car is really expensive in England. Or, like, UK, Britain, whatever you want to call it. I don't know if it's as expensive wherever you guys live, but everything is just so expensive in England. Like, insurance, petrol, anything to do with the car is crazy expensive. It's almost more expensive to run the car than to buy it. So, it's pretty sad. Range Rover Defender is pretty... Yes. The Range Rover Defender is really, really nice. It definitely is a beast. I mean, we're not reviewing the Range Rover Defender. If it was this, it'd be totally a different story. I think the Range Rover Defender would smash the Raptor. At least I think it would. I mean, the Range Rover Defender is crazy looking. It does look like a thing that just destroy everything. Really intimidating looking car. Let's go down here. What the hell is this? I've never drove down here. This looks like a nice little sneaky way. I should probably fix this vehicle. Here we go. Let's go down here. Dude, this looks pretty trippy. What is this little road? Interesting little road. I'll just follow this around. This is pretty cool. It's like a little dirt track or something. But then it just kind of goes around trees and stuff, so... What the hell is the point of this? I'm kind of confused. Yeah, I'm a little bit confused about this, but it's an interesting little dirt track or something. Pretty. Oh, are we gonna fit through that? That seems like a bit of a tight one. Nah, we good. We good, son. We good. Let's go down here. Okay, scraped the bottom of the vehicle, but we're okay. We're okay. What's my favorite mod? Favorite mod, I like the map mod, that's pretty cool. Our gas is only, one, so it's like $2. Is that per liter, right? Is that right? That's freaking beautiful. That is a beautiful price. Look at this freaking little road here. What the hell? I've never, like, gone down this part. It's pretty decent. Alright. Let's swap over. Let's drive the Raptor a little bit. Here we go. Nice sir, my friend. My friend, very nice. Look at this guy. Did you see that? He was going off-road. Let's overtake, baby. Get that 6.2 liter vehicle going, son. This is pretty good, dude. Oh, I was out of gas. Was I really? Oh, I changed the cars. Good timing then. I actually wasn't paying attention. You're right, though. I do have the gas mod installed. So that's probably what... I didn't actually even pay attention to it. You're probably right, dude. I was probably out of gas. I have to go land it. Hey, Thomas. Thanks for joining, buddy. I'll see you next time. I'll see you next time, dude. Stunt job completed. Alright. Very nice, very nice. Complete a stunt jump. Why is there... What the fuck?
Hey! Who's this guy?
Hey!
Who the hell? Shit! Cletus is here!
I can't get free!
What the hell? Look at this. I just saved the girl. Hey! What the hell? What the fuck was going on here? What car have I got in real life? I have an Audi God. A5, my friend.
Dead for sure. I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride, could you?
Yeah, sure. Shit, I ain't gonna just leave you out here.
Yeah, sure, bitch. Get in my car.
Ah, you get it done, don't you? This is a nightmare. I kept telling him it wasn't safe. I gotta make a call. Beppe, you need to come and get me. Yes, right now? I was just 10 seconds away from getting whacked. Meet me in Vinewood Hills. I gotta get out of here. Anywhere. Okay, I got a guy coming for me. Vinewood Hills. Jesus, this is so messed up. Thank you.
What the hell happened? Why were they trying to freaking... I'm a little bit confused.
I don't think they was digging that hole for fun.
I'm a little bit confused, dude.
Sons of bitches.
What the fuck? Why was she...
Just my dad, as usual.
What the fuck?
That was your dad?
What? No. Yeah, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the life, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in...
Where is he? Where do I need to take her? Let's take this bitch back. Why not?
Most people call him Sonny.
But what do you think about my car, girl? Do you like it? Do you like the Raptor? Or do you like the Range Rover better? That's what I really care about. What do you like? Do you like this or no? I mean, I got a bullet hole at the back of it, but it's okay. It's pretty fast as well.
They tried to pin a murder charge on him in
2007. It's fast, dude.
We had to go into hiding.
Look at this. Just whizzing past all the vehicles, dude. I guess so, yeah. I think this is a random event. I don't really know what's going on. I don't think I've ever done it, so... Let's just take her back and see what happens. I have no idea what's going to happen. We can see what the fuck is going to go down. I have no idea. Kill her. You guys have no chill. You guys have no chill, my dudes.
Dealing with the consequences. My dad was many things.
Crazy.
But I never thought he'd be a snitch.
Whereas you seem like you don't let nothing slip.
What's there to hide? Hey!
Crap.
What's there to hide anymore? It's all out there. They even wanted me to do a reality show. Wise bitches, daughters of mobsters, catfighting, and broker. Right, but of course he wouldn't let me. He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
She could have fooled
me. Yeah, nice life story.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit. Seriously. Everyone those two hicks ever told
you. Shut up. Shut up, you stupid bitch.
What's your name, by the way?
My name Pedro. My name Pedro, my friend.
Franklin Clint.
You'll be made right for this. I promise.
Yeah, will I?
Yeah, if you say so.
Holy shit, I'm drumming one-handed.
Ooh, fuck.
Jesus Christ, easy, easy. I am pretty crazy, girl. You see this finger? Stick it up your butthole, my friend. Alright. That was... Oh, crap. Look at the damage, dude. That was a bit of a crash, wasn't it? Alright, we're nearly there now. I want to see what the hell happens here. I want to see, You'll get six... Oh, really? You get 60,000 from her? Jesus, that's pretty good money. Dude, if only in real life it was so easy to get that much money. Put a motor... Oh, yeah, I should do, dude. I could put a motorbike in the back. I could do that. I could put, like, a quad bike in there or something. That was a good idea. I should have done that. I should have done that, dude. I'll do that next time. Hey, Jaden, thanks for joining, buddy. I'll see you next time. Thanks for joining, dude. Drift! Oh, that was not the most smoothest of drifts. But it will work, dude. It will work. Triggered. Kill her. Guys, you have no chill, do you? You guys got no chill. But luckily... Luckily, neither do I! Did I kill her? Dude, I think I might have... Oh my god, I actually did kill her! Dude! She just... Fucking hell! Dude, look at her! Oh my god, what the fuck? Look at her body, she's dead. Dude, she's dead, I can loot her. Dude, I crashed in the pole. I'm pretty sure she flew out of the car, hit the lamppost, and like crashed. Holy. Dude, her neck is broken. Oh, wow. That was nasty. That was so nasty. Holy shit. Look at that. The raptor just crashed straight into post. I'll just leave it like this. It looks like she was drinking driving or something. She had a crash. Bloody hell. Hey, thanks, Chris. Have a nice weekend, you too, buddy. Have a nice weekend. Alright, well, that went well. Guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. I had a lot of fun. We had some crazy donations. Today was a really good stream, guys. I had a lot of fun. I really did. Hopefully you enjoyed. That's why you should wear a seatbelt. Definitely. Definitely. That's a seatbelt ad right there, kids. Guys, honestly, though, watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like. Let's get a bit of a like spike going. The final line spike. 1, 2, 3. Kapuya. Everybody, spam the like button if you haven't already. Click the like button. Make sure you spam some hashtag like in the chat. I appreciate the love and support, guys. I'll see your faces tomorrow for 2 more live streams. I think I'll probably play some GTA 4 tomorrow. So if you were looking, if you want to see some of that, that will be tomorrow. I'll see your faces tomorrow as well, hopefully. Thank you for joining today. And let me know if you enjoyed. Bye.